is William Oravan. I'm a urologist and I'm the medical director for Maple Leaf HIFU. For a patient with organ-confined prostate cancer, recently diagnosed, there are many options available, the traditional surgery and radiation therapy, but in my view, HIFU is one of the newer options that ought to be seriously considered by anyone with early stage prostate cancer. High-intensity focused ultrasound, HIFU, treats cancer by increasing the temperature within the prostate cancer cell to 85 degrees centigrade, which essentially destroys the prostate cancer cell. One of the big advantages of HIFU is that it's non-surgical. Recovery is faster, associated with fewer side effects, and outcomes remain very positive. As someone who has treated prostate cancer for almost 30 years and has done radical prostatectomies and referred patients for radiation treatment, I think this is a very safe and effective option that should be considered by all men with organ-confined prostate cancer.